Signing out, ES News, Andy Emilio, and why?
Oh, he just brother.
Did the right man win?
You know, we're in it.
Oh, yeah. You said what?
Did the right man win?
The right man. I was rooting for Danny.
I heard that there, so.
I was rooting for Danny, but you know, it was some rounds that could have been either way. You know, split decision, you know. I seen it a draw a little bit, you know, and I believe Danny was slightly winning, though, you know, a few of the rounds, you know, leading on to the end of the fight.
Let me talk about another Garcia real quick. Mikey, your division. Is that a future fight we can expect to see? Unify?
That's definitely, you know, made a future. You know, I'm young, he's young still. You know, we're gonna still build our records up, and you know, see, I want to make that happen ASAP though.
ASAP, you and Mikey Garcia,
that's
huh?
My brother right there.
Yeah, you know, that's the man right there.
That's him, man. That's Robert Easton. Call me Bunny. Yeah. He's beneficial. Okay. Like a rapper, we was.
You see what's going on in the game. You see what's going on here. I ain't gonna say nothing.
But I'm all the big fights though, you know. It's a few other champions in my weight class as well. We should make them happen too, you know. Like I said, I ain't ducking or dodging nobody.
Sorry. And you got
Appreciate your time.